They may not be as cute as pandas, but a clutch of baby West African dwarf crocodiles, the smallest known species of crocodiles, began hatching at the San Diego Zoo in California. Three baby crocs successfully hatched on their own. Keepers assisted a fourth one in hatching, and more were expected to emerge from their eggs over the next several hours. The new hatchlings are being cared for by the reptile staff at the zoo.